As a woman, I think it's such a bummer how there's never been a time period in all of history where women both got to wear beautiful floor-length gowns every day and also had the right to vote.